Kilt comes up. Kennedy brings him along. The red lights have been switched on. They're set. Gate Spring racing now. Agent Pippa was slowly away from the inside, but she's gathering momentum very quickly. But Tango Aura jumped fast, and so's Chinetti. And so this trio here, the three that were expected to be in front, are exactly there. But Agent Pippa holds out Tango Aura, and now Staples eases back with Chinetti. The Celt goes up running fourth around Jing Tang. Zuccaros back there. And How to Fly had found herself last at the 550. And so onto the side, Agent Pippa. It's the Demerit filly that leads narrowly. The Great Southern is up running second. Tango Aura keeping her honest. Around the heels, the Celt. Down on the rails, Chinetti. How to Fly sneaking up for Pike just behind them, coming into the home bend around Jing Tang and Zuccaros. Agent Pippa, Tango Aura, the Celt. They're the three in front at the 200. How to Fly starting to run on well down the outside. The Celt's gone to the lead though. It's the Celt in front. How to Fly. Pike forced to go for the whip. The Celt's in front. The Celt clinging on. How to Fly won't get to the Celt. The Celt caused an upset, beat How to Fly. Jing Tang third. Behind them, Zuccaros, Chinetti, Agent Pippa. Well, she really did fold up noticeably and weakened right out of it to run second last, and back with her, the horse that kept the company from the word go, Tango Aura.
Number one, the Celt gets the money.
The Celt's got the money here in the first for the day. Alan Kennedy upsetting some of the fancied runners here. Awkward gate. He had to just sit back and bide his time. He covered a bit of ground, but then put him into the race with Tango Aura softening up Agent Pippa. And How to Fly was stalking back there in company with the Celt. The Celt getting, I guess, the punch there on How to Fly, who had its chance. Jing Tang's run third, and a long way back behind them to Zuccaros fourth in front of the tiring Chinetti. A great result here for Anne King. She gets a winner on a Group 1 day. The Celt by Planet 5 out of Centrice for O'Shearer, IJ, Mrs. H. McCarthy, and written by Alan Kennedy. Number 5, second, How to Fly, is by Written Tycoon from Flying Foray, Adam Durant, William Pike. And third, 6, Jing Tang by Starcraft from Royal Faux Pas, Chris Gangemi and Sean McGruddy. 1, 5, 6, 2, they are official. Other details to come after the first on the program. So the filly, she dropped right out of it, Agent Pippa, after leading to the home corner, but only beat one to the post. Tango Aura was that one, and it had to sit outside of the filly from the word go. Okay, I don't know if we've got a line here to our studio, but we've got commitments on track with Britt Taylor, so we'll take those, and if we've got the line there, that's great. Let's hope it is, but if not, we'll be back with more details soon. Let's go to Britt Taylor, who joins us now. She's out there and about to catch up with Alan Kennedy, who's got the first on the board on this Group 1 day, Britt.
He does, and a big day in store, given it is a Group 1 day. Alan, congratulations on taking out the first. This horse is just so versatile. You drew the outside, but we're able to land a beautiful position.
Yeah, he got a bit closer than I thought he would on paper. There was a fair bit of pace. I thought it would be last, but jumped out the barriers with these blinkers on. He slotted in quite nicely just behind him.
Two wins in a row now. If the blinkers are being added, do you notice the difference in him?
Oh, he's a lot more on the job. He's can be a bit of a Nancy when he's in the field, but with these on, it seems to give him a bit of a cape and he becomes a superhero.
And really important for you to ride a winner for Anne today?
Yeah, definitely.
She's always such a great supporter. Congratulations.
Thank you.
And also the Celt takes it out for Anne King, who's a wonderful trainer. And this victory, I would imagine, would mean a lot to her today. The Celt defeats How to Fly in Jing Tang, time 58.2. We'll be back before the second. Have a look at these horses in the yard. But the Celt, too strong in the opening race here on Winterbottom Stakes Day.